shouldn't be allowed to do that. And he scores direct from the free kick.
He's taken a good run up at it, and he's just laced it to beat the keeper to his left.
Another angle on it here.